So, Oliver, Morrison's released their Christmas trading numbers today. What was in those figures that's of interest to us?
Well, like the other supermarket chains we've heard from, they've released their sales numbers for the Christmas period. Morrison's like-for-like sales, this is sales in stores open at least a year, down 3%, which isn't great at all, but it's better than analysts were expecting, and it's slightly better than what the trend had been earlier in the year, so an improving trend. But the big news really was that the chief executive, Dalton Philips, is going to be leaving Morrison after about 5 years.
And why is he going to be leaving?
Well, there's a new chairman who's who used to be at Tesco. He's just starting, and the new chairman wants a new face at the top. As I say, Dalton Phillips has been there 5 years. It's really a mixed record. Life's been very tough over the last year or so with all those like-for-like sales falling. But he's done a lot at the Morrison's. He's got to grips with the lack of convenience stores. He's started rolling out convenience stores, particularly in the south of the UK. And also with the lack of online, Morrison had always held out against doing online food ordering. Now they do that, they've done it via a tie-up with Ocado, and that started a year ago, and that's slowly growing. So he has, albeit belatedly in some cases, attacked the big issues. He also went very aggressively after the discounters last year. The two big discounters had a big impact on the UK food retail market, Lidl and Aldi. And Morrison very aggressively since last March has cut its prices. That might be one of the things that's hurting its sales figures. So a mixed bag, but the chairman has decided that although he likes the strategy, he wants a new face at the top.
Right. So the strategy, is it going to stay the same, or are we going to expect some changes or differences from the new?
Well, the new chairman says that he likes the strategy, so it will be surprising to see them making any big changes. The online strategy is in place and the rollout convenience stores. One thing that Morrison has said today is that they're going to close 10 unprofitable stores. Now, they're saying that's all and not looking at any more, but Tesco has also said it's going to close some stores. So I wonder if we're going to see the start of a little bit of rationalisation, much overdue rationalisation in the UK food retail industry, which has perhaps expanded beyond really what is necessary in the country. Other than that, it's very difficult because the chairman has said he likes the strategy, but he wants a new face at the top. But whoever that new face in comes in against a background of the chairman saying he likes the existing strategy. So his or her hands will be a little tied.
Okay. So that's the last of the UK big retailers for their Christmas sales. So hopefully we'll be here tomorrow talking about something different. Thanks very much.